Hello? Hey, I'm Jay Sebring. I'm a friend of the Polanskis. You're Rick Dalton, right?
Yeah. I'm Rick Dalton. Live next door.
Oh, I know. I tease Sharon that she lives next door to Jake Cahill. If she ever wants to put a bounty on Roman said, she just has to go next door, right?
No shit.
What the fuck happened?
Oh, these fucking hippie weirdos, they broke into my house.
What do you mean, like trying to rob you?
We don't know what the fuck they wanted. Were they robbing me? I don't know. Were they freaking out on some bummer trip? Who knows, but they tried to kill my wife and my buddy.
Jesus Christ, are you serious?
Yeah, I'm fucking serious. My buddy and his dog killed two of them, and then, I torched the last one.
Torched?
Yeah. I burnt her ass to a crisp.
How'd you do that?
Well, believe it or not, I got a flamethrower in my tool shed.
Oh, from the 14th Fist of McCluskey?
Yeah. Yeah, that's the one. Yeah, it still works, too. Thank God.
Is everybody okay?
Well, the fucking hippies aren't. That's for goddamn sure. Yeah. But I'm fine. You know, my wife's fine. We're just a little shook up is all.
Oh, my God, that's terrifying.
Yeah.
Jay, honey, is everything all right?
Everything's okay now, honey. But some hippies broke into the house next door.
Oh, my God. Well, that's terrifying. Is everybody okay?
I'm talking to your next-door neighbor about it right now.
Rick Dalton?
Yeah, that's me.
Hello, neighbor. Is everybody okay?
Yes, Sharon. Everybody's fine.
Are you okay?
Yes, I am. Thank you for asking that.
Rick, would you like to come up to the house for a drink and meet my other friends?
Yeah, sure. Thank you.
Oh, hooray! Great! I'll buzz you up.
Hey, nice to meet you, huh?
J.C. Ray.
Hey, pleasures.
Yeah,
pleasure's all mine.
Sounds like you had a hell of a night.
Thank you.